Guaifenesin is an expectorant commonly found in OTC products for the symptomatic relief from congested chests and coughs associated with cold, bronchitis, and or other breathing illnesses. In this video, let's find found. What is guaifenesin? What is guaifenesin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking guaifenesin? How does guaifenesin work? How to use guaifenesin? What is guaifenesin? Guaifenesin, also known as glycerol guaiacolate, is an expectorant medication taken by mouth and marketed as an aid to eliminate sputum from the respiratory tract. Chemically, it is an ether of guaiacol and glycerin. It may be used in combination with other medications. Guaifenesin has been used medically since at least 1933. It is available as a generic medication and over-the-counter. In 2020, it was the 324th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 800,000 prescriptions. What is guaifenesin used for? Guaifenesin is an expectorant that is indicated for providing temporary symptomatic relief from congested chests and coughs which may be due to a cold, bronchitis, and/or other breathing illnesses. Contraindication. Guaifenesin is contraindicated for patients known to have. Guaifenesin is contraindicated for use in patients with known hypersensitivity or idiosyncratic reaction to guaifenesin hydrochloride or any of the other ingredients in the product. Side effects. Although generally well tolerated, side effects of guaifenesin may include an allergic reaction, rare, nausea, vomiting, dizziness, or headache. Pharmacodynamic. Guaifenesin is categorized as an expectorant that acts by enhancing the output of phlegm, sputum, and bronchial secretions via decreasing the adhesiveness and surface tension of such material. Furthermore, guaifenesin elicits an increased flow of less viscous gastric secretions that subsequently promote ciliary action, all actions that ultimately change dry, unproductive coughing to coughs that are more productive and less frequent. Essentially, by decreasing the viscosity and adhesiveness of such secretions, guaifenesin enhances the efficacy of mucociliary activity in removing accumulated secretions from the upper and lower airways. Mechanism of action. Although the exact mechanism of action of guaifenesin may not yet be formally or totally elucidated, it is believed that expectorants like guaifenesin function by increasing mucus secretion. Moreover, it is also further proposed that such expectorants may also act as an irritant to gastric vagal receptors and recruit efferent parasympathetic reflexes that can elicit glandular exocytosis that is comprised of a less viscous mucus mixture. Subsequently, these actions may provoke coughing that can ultimately flush difficult-to-access, congealed mucopurulent material from obstructed small airways to facilitate a temporary improvement for the individual. Consequently, while it is generally proposed that guaifenesin functions as an expectorant by helping to loosen phlegm, mucus, and thin bronchial secretions to rid the bronchial passageways of bothersome mucus and make coughs more productive, there has also been research to suggest that guaifenesin possesses and is capable of demonstrating anticonvulsant and muscle relaxant effects to some degree, possibly by acting as an NMDA receptor antagonist. Half-life. The half-life in plasma observed for guaifenesin is approximately 1 hour. Dose. Cough. 100 to 400 mg POQ4HR. Not to exceed 2.4 g/day. Extended release, 1 to 2 tablets, 600 to 1,200 mg, POQ12HR, not to exceed 4 tablets/24 hr, 2.4 g/day. Safety advice. Guaifenesin has been assigned to pregnancy category C by the FDA. There are no controlled data in human pregnancy. Guaifenesin is only recommended for use during pregnancy when benefit outweighs risk. That's all the information about guaifenesin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.